All right, time to continue on with some more of Resident Evil 2. Last time I was left here, luckily for me, I'm just about done with her, but Ada's almost dead. So go figure, eh? So I'm in the incinerator. And there are items about, so time to go find some items. The most important item I need right now is healing items. Unless I can't get the items here right away. Anyways, I'm not entirely sure how I ended up here, but I think last time I was over here, I think I was somewhere else. Well, that doesn't really matter right now. What does matter is finding Ada some healing. ID wristband.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that? And you won't die alone.
Okay, I have a minute to get out. Oh, that's right, you gotta do this three separate times. And there's very little time to do it in, too. I am not gonna get out of this. Friendly and lenient about the time. Well, that's all right.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please
oh, that was a oh, hello there. Welcome to the stream. How's it going? And that was very close. Otherwise, Ada Wong would have been extra crispy or something. Whew. And of course, if she got burned alive, then her existence in the other Resident Evil games will be all for naught. Alright, so where to next? Oh, up there. Thank you. Oh, I see what you did there. Nice rhyme. Extra crispy and don't need no original recipe. Clever.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost.
You know, that's one thing I don't get. She has a gun. Why didn't you just shoot her at point blank range?
Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate. I'll get a sample from the nest. Over my dead body.
Oh, I see. I'm probably sure Umbrella took all the precautions to put up bulletproof glass. Oh, look at that. Oh.
Okay, so Leon's hurt. And now it's my turn to be hurt. Now it's his turn to rescue me since I saved him first. Oh, I'll just lay here for a while in the garbage heap. Don't worry. I'm perfectly fine.
Leon's turn to go rescue her.
Ada, where are you?
All right, let's, since I'm here, I might as well take some items and put them back. What do I not need at this point? I'm probably not going to take the knife. Okay, I guess. Yeah, I'm not gonna take much from this point. I'm just gonna put the knife back. Oh, sure. You can, I'm usually kind of finicky about people sharing things on my stream, but if it's something that gathers my interest, I'd be like, go ahead. I gotta ponder what to do next anyway, so. If there's another alligator down here, I am not going to be a happy camper. I swear, I only dealt with one alligator last time.
That's a pleasant smell.
Oh, and just for the record, this is not a speedrun. I always like to keep reminding people of that, but this is the last time I'm going to say it. This or any stream I do will never be a speedrun. Oh, I forgot, yeah. But yeah, I forgot that links aren't blocked because, not because I've been hearing a lot of things been going on with, stuff as of late where people have been sending suspicious links to other streamers. Not because I don't trust ya, but because. Just because I don't want to open up a link where it's either a void or a null link or whatever. Let's see here. Give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. I want to take a look at this. Oh, this guy. Wait, he can talk? What? That's good. You know, I kind of figured that, he would, Oh, that's good. You know, I figured it's always these, you know, it's, that's the funny thing about, that was a good one. Oh, that was good. You should, for those of you who didn't see it, check it out. It's pretty hilarious. Oh man, that was good. But my aim, not so good. But that's okay, I got tons of bullets instead. You know, I always kind of figured what goes through Mr. X's mind. I always figured that. Of course, it was probably a lot less pleasant, but I digress. You just stay down, you stupid zombie. Okay, so that needs a key, on a more serious note. That needs a key. What do you have here? Oh, this is the chess piece puzzle. Okay, so this is... So yeah, this is one of the more complicated puzzles. For two reasons. One, if I were to move that chess piece, I think one of the bridges goes up. You stay down. Stay! And number two, is that trying to get all the chess pieces at once, it's virtually tricky. Not impossible. Okay, so make that three. So make that three doors that need keys. Another knife? Really? Alright, so, which means I gotta go all the way around. I think as far as that chess piece goes, I think I have to leave it for now. Let me see if I actually was right about leaving the chess piece there. Yeah, you see. Yeah, as you can see, the bridge is raised, so which means I can't cross it. Well, I am gonna go take a look. It's the Rook. So, yes, I have to leave it for now. And I will be coming back for it. So this needs a valve for sure. Found another blue plant. Perfect. Hello? Someone there? No, somebody's there. I guess I can take this for now. God's name is that. Wait a minute. Is that from earlier? Yeah, sure enough. And he is ugly. Here, take this. Dang jerk. Back up. Oh, come on, dude. Just turn around, all right? Train that we're going to be riding a little bit later.
Interesting.
Or cable car, whatever. I think the items are down there. We go.
Where'd she go?
Oh, what do we have here? Copy of emails to Umbrella HQ. Director Owens, there are alarms going off all over Nest. I don't know what's going on, but I can hear gunfire and I can't reach my section. My chief, we're trapped. Please send help ASAP. Director Owens, the situation here is dire. Nest has been contaminated with the virus. It's unbelievable. The failsafe system didn't activate at all. Is this the work of outsiders? I can't imagine who else it would be, but why? Mayor and Kim are dead. I can't stop coughing. Why won't you answer me? Director Owens, you. It was you all that... All right, last words, I suppose. And there's still a lot more in this room. I'll take that. There's more stuff down here.
Sound of that. Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
All right, we got the sewers map. Nice. Play this videotape. Oh, there's a note here. Sewers Company pamphlet. Greetings from the CEO. Thank you for your interest in Knight's Construction Company. Over the past 20 years, we had the honor to work on the sewer systems of some of our country's greatest cities, while never losing sight of our two core principles of playfulness and superior industrial design. Okay, the second part makes perfect sense, superior industrial design. While the first part, playfulness, I don't know if that's good for your marketing. Anyways, at KCC, we believe that just because our work is subterranean doesn't mean our designs have to be subpar. True. More refined than a queen, more polished than a knight, and as pleasant as a pawn, our work is sure to bring great victory to everyone involved. So what? Hang on. So, are you guys not just engineers who installs sewage, but you guys are also nerds as well, plays chess? Well, anyways... May we all meet on the field someday. Knights Construction Company CEO, World Chess Alliance Honorary Member, Raccoon Chess Club Honorary Member, Fisher Chess Club Lovers... Ugh. Let's try that again. Fisher Chess Lovers Guild Honorary Director, R.B. Fisher. Huh. So many chess puns in this, in your marketing there, dudes. Learners, let's see what's on this tape. Let me go get some popcorn.
Don't hurt him.
Oh, I wonder if this is from earlier. Ooh, hey guys. What you doing? Oop. Well, that doesn't explain much.
I'll bet those rats spread.
I wouldn't be surprised. Okay, so here's the chess puzzle here, which I always believe was the hardest. Unlocking the U area door. I lost the thing that tells you how to unlock the door to the U area during the last man dash of a transfer. I know you have to stick one plug into each terminal, but if anyone remembers which plug goes where, please be a pal and share it by posting the info on this board. Okay. Okay, so that's the clue right there, what's on the wall. Pretty sure the rook and knight are on the same wall, and the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and rook were opposite each other, too. Yeah, this was one of the more confusing Resident Evil puzzles. But it's not impossible. This way. Okay, so there's the tool I need for that one door. Memo. Delivery receipt. The item below has been delivered to the location specified in your order. Heat resistance safe, X1. The combination is written on the side of the safe in chalk. Please remember to erase it before you use the safe. Okay, so there is a safe somewhere. And it's written in chalk, too. If I remember correctly, it's back over here, back this way. Stock here. Oh, but I can't use it. Oh, wait, yes, I can. Perfect. Now that we got a far more powerful shotgun this time around. Oh, hey, I didn't know you were guarding that plan. Sorry, dude, I didn't mean to. But, have it off your head. One headshot is all it takes. Oh yeah, sorry, there's more items in this room, but I don't think they're up here. Here. Oh well. Time to move on to bigger, better things. Hey, guys. Stay back. Oh, I haven't had enough, I see.
What?
Okay, yeah, I'll get you some more. Stay down. Shortcut. Oh, green herb here. Great. Here we go. Nice. Just opened up a shortcut. Oh no, wait a minute. No, we didn't. No, 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 no. No, I didn't. I think I am getting a little ahead of myself. Oh, good, another one. Oh, good, just what I don't need. Let's see what we have in here. Oh, this is the lift. And more shotgun shells I'll take, thank you. And I guess I could go back and get that grenade. So now the only thing I'm not so sure of is where to go next. Just yet. I guess there's another door, which I already used. Key. Oh, man. Well. I could spare an herb. I mean, I still have a ton. I'm not that concerned on it. Alright. So I got the sewer key. Good. Oh, this door's busted. Alright. So I can't go out that way. I can, however, go down that ladder. Oh, lovely.
What the hell was that? Oh my god. This is getting worse.
Oh, for the love of God, another one? Here, have a grenade, buddy. Wait, I had another flashbang? You're done, son. You are done. It's like a minor scrape, but I'm alright. Oh, I should have guessed it would be another one. How many of these things are there? Oh, the answer is simple. Too many. Here. Eat a grenade, buddy. Let him know where that came from. Yeah, this time around. Oh, you go boom, son. I'm doing alright. Whew. That was close. And luckily for me, I took that blue herb just in time. I thought these things would have been a lot worse. Oh, a knife. Okay. So I have to go to the other side. Here. Wait. Okay, I guess I can take this green herb then. How did I get it back here? I am supposed to be up here. I'll be coming back. Is someone there? Storage. Oh, here's another chess piece here. Okay, I did not anticipate this. Okay, so it looks like I am missing a few chess pieces. What I'm gonna do is this. Yeah, get rid of the knife, because I don't need it anymore. I guess I could use this herb. Yes. Not like... Oh, that's right. This is another confusing puzzle. That's right, and I know these go in a very specific order. There's a flamethrower over there. Do I really want that flamethrower? Oh, I should have guessed there'd be a blue herb here. Darn it. Why didn't I not stop to think of that? Of course, the real question is, though, do I really need that flamethrower? The answer is maybe. Okay, so that's for the king, which I do not have. What the heck was that? Oh, you. Alright, I'm almost out of ammo, too. So this is the king plug. Alright. Which means I have to get out of here with both chess pieces. Yeah, that's the flamethrower. But the real, but like I said before, the question is, do I really need it? Do I? The answer is probably not. I just don't have inventory space for it. Oh, that's right. I can also unlock this door. Duh. Good, that takes care of one problem. Have the door automatically unlocked. And like I said, do I really need to take the flamethrower with? This makes things more interesting here. Well, not exactly what I want to do, but I don't have much of a choice. Yeah, and like I said, I still have a lot of healing items, so I'm not terribly concerned. Where did I leave that? Oh. Here we go. Perfect. Alright, that takes care of that. We're out of here. Cool. Alright. Items here somewhere. Just not entirely sure where, though. Oh, this is mag ammo. Great. Well. Might as well, not like I've got much of a choice. Besides, I really want to use the mag ammo towards the end. I'm so glad I want to get rid of all these chest pieces. I have a lot of grenades, so... Alright, have a grenade, son. Alright. Alright, glad to get out of there. And this is the broken door, isn't it? Yes, it is. Realize I can actually start using these chest pieces right away. Here, have a grenade, buddy. I thought I killed you. Boom. Down you go. Now that I think about it. Oh, yeah, I still have a few items left. So like I said, I still am missing two more chess pieces. Is that the bishop? No, that's the knight. What do we have over here? This is the bishop. Alright. That's the pawn. That stays. So I have to go back and get the rook. Then again, I already forgot where it is. I wonder if it's back up there, but I can't go back. Yes, I can. I got that elevator working. This. Oh, more film. Good. Oh, and a hip pouch. Finally. Great. Now I can start carrying more items. And I finally got a door unlocked. Sweet. Go away. Now, how do you like your zombies? Regular or extra crispy? Okay, I do have gunpowder. Ammo. And we got a jazz festival flyer. Oh, that doesn't say much. Come on, Leanne, it wasn't that heavy. Jeez. Yes, I do. That's better. Okay, now I don't need to go across that way anymore. Dang it. Dang it, this thing's powerful, but boy, it burns a lot. Pardon the pun. That burns a lot of ammo. Alright. Time to go back down. What's that over there? Okay, good. Okay, so where was I? Oh, yes. Pretty sure the Rook and Knight are on the same wall. And the Bishop and Queen aren't next to each other. The Queen and Rook are opposite each other, too. So, I have the other four chess pieces. Oh, yeah. Gotta store some items. Mag ammo. Never have too many of those. Okay. Let's see if I can figure out this crazy puzzle. Doesn't say much for the king, though, here. This is one of those puzzles I really don't remember. We need to work opposite each other, too. Yeah, like I said, this is one of the few puzzles that actually stumped me. He's pretty sure that the Rook and the Knight are on the same wall. Why is it that the Knight is over here and the Bishop is over there? That's not exactly on the same wall. Pretty sure opposite of what? Of each other. Make any sense though here if yeah, I'm pretty sure that doesn't make a whole lot of sense if the pawn and rook are on the same wall. That would mean that, well, the knight has to stay there because that just this is not just a simple case of process of elimination either. A little more complicated than that. I'm gonna put these two back in a rightful spot. Sure as heck, I'm not going to spend the rest of the stream trying to figure this thing out. That would be ridiculous. As well. So I wonder. Let's start over here. All right, let's start this from the beginning. I'm gonna put the film back. Store this for later. Okay, so let me read this a little bit slower here. Pretty sure the rook and knight are on the same wall. If this is the case, why in the world would there be labels here? Yeah, because that's supposed to be for the knight and this is supposed to be for the bishop. Or for the pawn, excuse me. Unless I'm wrong, maybe it has something to do with their chess movements, per se? never figure this out. Despite my best efforts. Bingo. All right. Okay, so it does have to, So it does have to relate to, their locations. This would be an opportune time to save. I thought there was a typewriter. Oh yeah, there is a typewriter over there. Perfect. So wait a minute. So why is this still red then? Am I missing something else in here as well? Before I go save Ada. I'm not taking the chess pieces with. I took the map. Oh, I wonder if it's because it's upstairs. I guess I can't go back. Which pretty much sucks. Yeah. Oh well. Missed it the first time, I'm gonna have to miss it again. I think I'll take one of the knives with. Yeah, perfect. And I'm willing to bet myself there was a hip pouch up there, but whatever. Perfect. Well, it's one of these again. Okay, Ada, here I come. Oh, that's real lovely. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's real nice. Get down from there. If that's what I'm thinking is what it is here, I am in so much trouble. Come on, just get down from there. Go up there. Come on, get down. Oh, this is real nice. Oh, it's him again. Now would be a good time to just run. Oh, he's got multiple eyeballs too. Does that answer your question, Leon? That he's still alive? Get him into position. Again. Hey, you missed. Thank God that's done.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Yes, for all our sake, let's hope that it is the last of them. All right, so how to get back?
I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Oh, and just for the record, this is not a date.
Cable car will take us down to the nest. This band's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Than it looks.
What a pair. Both got 1 foot in the grave.
I was thinking, I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon, trust me?
Trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead. I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you say it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Does that answer your question, Leon?
Now, arriving at Nest.
Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
All right, so now we're at the nest. So what this means is I have very limited access. Excuse me. Oh, looky, looky, looky. Does not include human remains. So there's a ladder. Before I do that, I'm gonna go put some items away. You seriously can't still be alive. Now please just stay down this time. I definitely want that fuel canister though. Perfect. On the other side. Jesus out of me, dude. So that needs level 2. Perfect. All right, so I am missing some parts. Yeah, I'd better. I can always come back later for the gunpowder and the knife. You know, one thing I've always wondered is if my items carry over if I play this again. Eh, probably not. See what we got on the computer over here. Nap room log. 18545 Toby Jackson entered 344 left 731. 18546 Sarah Takahashi entered 451 left 0708. Oop. And 18547 Walter Page entered 1203 left 1336. 18548 Anthony White entered 1205, left 1248. 18549, Sarah Archer, entered 1801, left 2021. And Desmond Locke, entered 1804, left 1958. 18551, Wayne Lee, entered 2016, left never. Poor dude. Research lab. Oh, good. Got the map. Perfect. Special Forces recording. Alpha to Ghost. Target moving to the west area. Must be going to retrieve the G-Virus and antiviral agent. This is Ghost. Understood. Rendezvous at point W3. Roger. This is Alpha. Arrived at destination. Understood. Stand by for target. This is Alpha. I've got eyes on the target. He's going to open the safe. Roger. Awaiting the signal. Got eyes on the G-Virus. We're going in. Dr. Birkin. He'll come along with us quietly.
G-Virus is in the west area. Got it.
Well, that part already took care of, so... That area is out. That needs a level 3. Perfect. Perfect. So that's the greenhouse. What do we have over here? Oh, takes me back. Okay, locked. Upgrade your ID band.
Senior staff.
All right, so now we got to get a level 3. Oh, thanks for opening the door for me. Excuse me. Ugh. I hate it when I sneeze on streams. Okay, and I know something is here. Oh, you know what? Wait a minute. I got an idea. Burn ya. I think these plant creatures are weak to fire. Yep. Burned alive, son. Just got burned alive. Ugh. Okay, I don't have the code yet, so...
Dispensing solution now.
Okay, so I gotta put a chemical in there that'll kill the plants. And I think the enemies are very well camouflaged here, so I gotta be careful. I'm gonna have to leave the herbs behind. There's amongst one of them. This flamethrower is really handy. Yeah, I don't think they'll be coming up anytime soon, so... Okay, this is the room here. Herbicide synthesis. I have 43 herbicide syntheses. Place, yada yada, blah blah blah. Alright. Plant 43 exhibits astounding growth. If something unfortunate were to occur, it may be hard to control. In the event of an unforeseen incident, manufacture the herbicide using the instructions above in order to minimize damage. Okay. I already have the cartridge. Okay, so I gotta get that open. But there's the first portion of the code. Looks like two L's and a bar, and the other half is missing. Alright. I suppose I could go back. So it's gotta be all in one fell swoop. Oh, that opens up that, so. So it's like two T's, two bars, two right angles, and two T's again. Why'd you go back up? Alright, so we're here. Now I got the map. Perfect. Ooh, more large gunpowder. Very nice. Except, worse has come to worse. I can run back and put the knives away. Unless there's another storage area nearby. Wow, looks like whatever happened here, these dudes party too hard. But I don't have space for it. I'll have to come back. And another green herb. Really? Oh, you brought a little friend with you, too. Well, that's real sweet. Okay, you guys are so getting the chemical burn here. Burn, suckers. Oh, I'm dead? Well, that's real nice. You are dead. Figures. And I have to start this all over again. Figures. Well, at least now it won't be as difficult. Unflippin' believable. I have to do this all over again. sucker. Alright, so... Perfect.
Dispensing solution now.
I don't need to read this again because I already read that before. Got a grenade. There's another item here, but I have to get the pet herbicide first. Ooh, good. That's what I need. Alright, so now I'm back here again. And this time we're gonna get it right. Okay, so... So it looks like two right angles, bar, an exclamation point at some point, and a big bar. I'll have to remember that. Okay, I don't have the battery, so I need that. Alright, you licking, well, you know. Not gonna get to jump on me this time. You're gonna burn! Burn, sucker, burn! Oh, I see you haven't had enough, huh? No. Yeah? Come on, try me. Come on, I'm ready for ya. I'll make sure your buddy stays dead.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah? Come on, come on, get up again. There's plenty of shotgun shells for both of ya. Yeah? Come on. Boom. Alright. That's much better. Alright, so where next? gunpowder here. What's this? Oh, handgun ammo. Alright, I'm gonna wait a moment on this one.
Shit.
Okay, so there it is. There's our circuit board. Somebody's note. Everybody's turn. Vegified. They keep coming back again and again. Burn them all. Burn them until their whole body is black as ash. There's no other way. Alright. Seems easy enough. Oh, and a shortcut back to the lobby. Great. Good. We're back here. I think that would be a good time to start using one of my items. Oh yeah, the circuit board, duh. Alright, so now I gotta go all the way back to the greenhouse and go to the lab. Oh no, wait a minute, you're getting a flamethrower, buddy.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, he's done. You're not getting up anytime soon there, son. Just stay down. So I wonder if with this trophy... Oh, going the wrong way. So I wonder if with this trophy here, that'll open up that, drug mixing area. Oh, I forgot it's back here. Past it. Duh. What was that code again? Alright, I think I got it memorized. Perfect. Guys? Oh, there is. Oh, looks like one of you hasn't. Looks like you guys haven't had enough yet, so. Burn. Alright, so. Alright.
Engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Okay, that was a bit much. Oh. I see now. Okay, so this is going to be a bit of a... This is going to be one of the trickier puzzles. so that's not quite enough. Yeah, not quite. Perfect too. It can't be a now, this is about half and half right there. Fill up to that red line right there. Good thing I am not a chemistry major. Okay, that's a little much. Right, you know what? Let's start this from the beginning here. Start it from here. First time I did this, I also had problems. Thank you. I wonder if it's random each time. Nope. Okay. Got it. All right. Perfect. All right. Now let's go apply this herbicide to the plant.
Range.
Okay, so we gotta figure out some way how to re-regulate the temperature. How about it's over here? Well, you know what? The main thing is I got the solution made. And I think on that note. On that note here. Alright, with that, I'm gonna stop it here. Alright. Alright, with that, thank you to those who watched. Thank you to those who joined me in chat. I'll see everybody next time.